day two of the ITM and Design Windows Jet Boat Marathon Race. Absolutely superb day on the Waimak River. What a great day yesterday. The short course really pushed that twin turbocharged boat. It just showed you how much grunt that guy had. Great acceleration. The turbine boats just lacked that little bit of grunt coming out of corners, but today will really show with 65 k's upstream and downstream. There's some good straights in these rivers and the turbine boats will really stretch their legs. What they'll have to watch for today when they're boating is the braided rivers. The braided rivers are really hard. If you take the wrong stream and it goes into nothing, you're a long time pushing. You'll probably need a helicopter to get yourself out. These boats weigh with people in it probably a ton and a half, but they're doing over 120 mile an hour. Downstream record probably will be broken today. It's held by Regan Williamson, which is 22 minutes and a little bit more, but boy, John Derry reckons his boat's the fastest. It didn't show that on day one, but certainly today, I think that long run will show whether they can beat that time.